Hello! And, that was my Australian accent. Right here. A disclaimer, real quick. This is a reenactment. Because this is a Christmas present, so I had to retape it, so this is a reenactment. It's technically not an unboxing, but technically it is. And it's a review, I guess, sort of. I don't know. Merry Christmas, I guess. Because that's what today is. If you didn't know already. I don't know how you would know, it's kind of impossible to know. This one actually came in a box, surprisingly. And this is what it came in, I don't know why it came in an Amazon box, because I ordered it on eBay. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, you can see it. You can see it. There we are. I need to make this video short because there's not that much time on my camera. Okay, so this is a Santa Mario made by Ben Presto in what year was it? 1993. Because there's this one up here. Got in 2014, so I haven't gotten one in over 2 years. Yeah, here we are. Okay, he's open. No. Let's take one of the bag. Oh yeah. Here's this little iron on. There it is. Yeah. There's the tag. Okay, so for one, I'm trying to complete this set as a tagged set, so I don't have to go back and try to fight more. Here's his tag. I have these complete. Here's his beard and his bag and his pistol. Wait. It does say what year it is. It's just smudged. It's odd. It's really odd. His eyes are there and everything is saying hello. Yeah. This is really cool. What? I guess it's the end of the video. See you.